Hey everyone, Brigitte here, going to do my Alliance Conquest attacks. I have figured out who I want to go against. And I did switch out my weapons. So I'm gonna try this lineup 2 first, with my first lineup, which I think measures up pretty good against it. So we're gonna get rid of these people. Okay, this is the lineup I think is gonna match up pretty well against this. I'm hoping my Lady M can keep Fox from gaining rage while I take out some of these other guys. Maybe I'll even use the Lady M ability either on Ephraim or Marlo or even McCarty, depending on how the board looks. We'll go from there, because I always can use Lavina, which will pretty much nullify her. Although I may need her to erase some of the debuffs. So let's go ahead and start. Looks like we got a pretty good board. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay, I think I want to take out McCarty first, because he has that stupid damage over time thingy. Let's go ahead and do that. Ooh, that was good. 4 blues. Finish him. Go ahead and take out Marlo next. Get rid of these purples, they don't help me. Okay, good. Missed him. Okay, that helped a little bit. Okay. Let's go ahead and quit her from gaining any rage. Let's cool him off. Let's go ahead and do that. Damn. They really like me. Go ahead and actually stop her from healing him. sorry. Let's go ahead and stop her from being able to do much with that heal she's about to use. Let's connect the yellows. Purples will connect. We'll do this. Do that. Stop her from doing any more healing. Okay, one down. Let's go ahead and back out. Go ahead and switch back some of these weapons real quick. Okay, so that's that. Let's go back into here. Whoops, wrong one. Enter battlefield. And what we're going to do here is we're going to find our buddy over here, Shadow. At least that's what his name looks like, Shadow. And I think I'm going to line up pretty well with this base since I'm going purples. Whoops. So I'm going to go you. Now, Iron Claw should be giving me increases his and the adjacent allies' defense by 48% for 5 rounds. So he will give extra defense to Wally and my healer, which is probably a good thing. Okay, let's give this a shot. Okay, he tried to hit Wally with that. He couldn't. Let's go ahead and tee him up. Let's stop her from doing anything too crazy. Okay, we'll deal with that. Okay, hopefully that kills him. Nope. Yep. Stop her from doing her thing. Let's get these yellows going. Let's hit her with that. Let's do that. Let's get these purples up. Dang, she's got problems. Oof. Wouldn't want to be her. that. Let's get rid of him first. Oof. This guy's got some serious problems. Let's up that. Yeah. So that's how that guy got his butt kicked. And if you have any questions, reach out. Good luck, everyone. See you next time.